This is Tenney's Maxima, some applications of trigonometry. We are moving on to the first exercise. It's only one exercise is there, that is exercise 9.1. See, what is given here? Circus artist is climbing a 20 meter long rope. Climb pandrada, which is tightly stretched. Appa or rope avaru climb pandrara. Eppadi climb pandrara illa eppadi climb pandrara nu paakalam. Indha rope vana ipdi vechikalam. Which is tightly stretched and tied from the top of vertical pole to the ground. Therefore, idha apdiye thookite inge keela kondu vandrarnu. Appa this one is the rope. Understood? Tied to the ground. Find the height of the pole. Appa or pole ku mele dhaan adha katti vikkranga. Appa what happens here? You can form 90 degree right angled triangle. Understood? Appa in the A, B da ennaduma rope. Appa in the rope oda height enama kuduthirukanga. That is given as 20 meters. Understood? Ippo and the theta is angle made with the ground level is theta. That is equal to 30 degrees in kuduthirukanga. Ippo namalukku enna venum? Idu da venum. X. What is meant by X here? The height of the pole. Height of the pole. Ippo idu in the side, in the side, opposite side. Therefore, this opposite side of this one. Therefore, opposite side, innon enna theriyum 20 meters theriyum. Adha 20 meters ethana anna side hypotenuse. Appa opposite side hypotenuse theriyakoodiya oru ratio enna na sin theta. Appa sin ratio vacha kandupidichalam. Eppoyume onnu vandu oru equation ku oru unknown variable irundha kattayama adanudaiya unknown variable oda answer value we can find out easily. Understood? Appo inge parraja sin theta that is equal to, see, first initial you can write here as AB is equal to rope. That is equal to 20 meters they have given. AC is nothing but the pole or the height of the pole. Understood? Then the theta is given as 30 degrees. Therefore, what we have to find out? Sin theta. Sin theta is equal to opposite side divided by hypotenuse. Sin theta na sin of 30 degrees. What you have to write here is sin of 30 degrees is equal to AC divided by 20. What is the value of sin 30? 1 by 2. AC is equal to 1 by 2 into 20 in podano. AC over paka kondu vandhittu 20 by 2 podano. The answer is 10 meters. Therefore, the height of the pole is equal to, listen, see here ma, இந்த மாரி கடசியில எடுத்து எழுதியே ஆகணும். Sorry, 10 meters. Understood? Don't overwrite as I am writing. 10 meters. Understood? Appo idilirundhu nalla purinjittina podu enna ratio va apply pannum therinjittu arinju potena unakku easy ah irukum. Understood? Easy ah podanum nenichite podanum aasaya podanum, only then your answer will come within a fraction of a second. Puriyuda? Kashtathoda ukkarave ukkarada, eppoyume aasaya potena. Ippa paaru aasaya answer potanum easy ah vandiruchilla, adhe maariye ovvoru sum um namba podalam. Okay dears, thank you dears.